Once there was a woodcutter. He was very honest. One day the woodcutter cutting the tree and fell into and his axe fell into the river. Woodcutter started crying. God of the river appeared.
Bol and gave.
This is
not and gave
mine.
Him golden axe.
This is not mine.
Woodcutter said, "This is not mine." God of the river gave silver axe.
This is also not mine.
Again, God of the river gave iron axe.
Yes, yes, this is mine.
Woodcutter smiled and said, "It is mine." God of the river impressed him and gave him all his axes.
Thank you.
Moral of the story: honesty is the best policy. Thank you.
If you like this video, so please like and share, and please subscribe our channel. Thank you.